walking over brush and briar, getting stuck in muck and mud, singing nightly by the fire. Can't wanna go home. We love you.
All right, campers.
Yeah.
Here we are in the wonderful woods.
Oh, yeah.
And wonderful. Today our lesson is about our friend, the tree.
Wow.
Yes, now first of all, this is a tree. And this part right here, this part of the tree, that thick part is called the stem.
No!
Well, it is not a stem. What is it called?
Well, my mommy says this is called the trunk.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the trunk?
Right. Yep.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I did not know the trunk. Okay, well, on the trunk, you say trunk. The trunk, there's a whole bunch of stuff on the trunk. That is called the skin.
No!
It is not called the skin. What is it called?
It's called the bark.
The mm-hmm. bark?
Yeah. Huh.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Uh-huh. See that thing up there, right up there?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Well, there's a whole bunch of those on the tree, and that is called the stick.
No!
That is not called the stick. Well, what is it called?
A branch.
Branch?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, I know one thing for sure. One thing for absolute certain, all those little greeny things on the tree all over, they are the feathers.
No!
They are not the feathers, campers. Well, no. Campers, what are they?
The leaves!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Campers, if that is true, then what is the next thing I'm going to describe? That part of the tree that is, where it has fur and some claws and some teeth.
Come on! I want to hear more tree talk! Hey! Could I be a camper too?
Hiking over brush and briar, getting stuck in muck and mud, singing nightly by the fire. Can't wanna go home! We love you!
Alright, campers! Halt! 1, 2, 3, whatever! Alright, relax! Today, as we hike along in the great outdoors, I, your furry camp counselor Grover, I know many things, and you do not. So I will tell you what is alive and what is not alive. Okay? For instance, my hiking boot here. You see my booty? My booty is alive.
No, it isn't.
What do you mean it is not? Look. My booty is moving. See the booty move? That means it is alive.
Your foot is alive.
Oh, yes. That's what I meant. My foot inside the boot is alive is what I meant. Forget it. Okay, let us move on. And oh, look, campers. Notice the cute and pretty flowers. You see these flowers? Now, you will note that the flowers are not moving. So, the flowers are not alive.
Yes, they are.
They are, huh? They are. Of course they are. Yes. That is what I meant. They are because... Why are they alive?
They're growing?
What? You mean these little things grow? Yes, I knew that. Of course, I knew that. Okay, I tell you what. Rest period.
Forget about the boot,
the flowers, everything. Let us just sit down and... Aha! I'm going to sit down on this rock right here. And one thing is for certain. I know that this rock is definitely not alive.
Yes, it is.
Oh, go on with you. A rock is not alive. It does not grow. It just sits here like a rock.
It's not a rock. It's a turtle!
It's a turtle?
And turtles are alive!
You what? Oh, I guess rest period's over. Where are we going? Taxi!
Hiking over brush and briar, gay, chuckin' muck and mud, singing nightly by the fire, can't wanna go home, we love you!
Nice campers. Well, here we are in this tiny piece of land with water all around it. Is it not pretty here?
Yeah.
Yes, and this piece of land has water all around it. There's water there, and there's water over there, and there's water over there, and there's water way over there. Oh, water everywhere. And a piece of land with water all around it, campers, is called a cheeseburger.
No, it's not. It's called an island.
An island?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, of course. And to show you what I mean, here is a useful drawing that shows very small where we are. See that little dot kind of over there? Oh, see, campers?
Yeah.
The dot there, well, that is our island. And here is the water all around the island, see?
Uh-huh.
And by the way, this picture right here, this picture, it is called a pickety-pick.
No, it's not. It's called a map.
A map. Right. Yes, a map. And as you can see on the map, the water here, this is the water. The water has land all around it. There's land here, land over there, land all around it. See? And a body of water with land all around it is called a bathtub.
No, it's not.
A swimming pool.
It's called a lake.
It is called a lake. Yes.
Lake Yoo-hoo.
Oh, yeah, this is sure. Oh. And that noise is called...
The lunch bell.
Yay.
We're hungry.
Let's go back to camp.
But campers, yes. Huh? How can we, smart campers, get to camp?
Take the boat!
We are here, and the camp is here, the water is here. Well, yes, you can take the boat.
Settle down. I'll start the motor.
This is walking good.
Okay, shove off!
Yay!
First, you have to start the motor, and then you have to shove off. But that was a very good answer, campers. Campers! Wait, you forgot your favorite counselor! At least don't forget to write.